About 3 to 4 years ago, I was diagnosed with PTSD, and my therapist kind of suggested during that time, because I got out of doing martial arts, to get into boxing. And it seemed like the natural progression, because boxing is such a great place to just express yourself in such a safe way. And it's the place where I get to escape and kind of put away everything that I've felt throughout the day, because I have to be really focused and present. So for me, it's kind of like a form of my meditation. About 3 to 4 years ago, when I was diagnosed with PTSD, I was at a really low point in my life. I wasn't doing anything. I was isolated from a lot of people. I was dealing with really bad anxiety, and that was the time where I didn't really have the safe outlet to express myself. And I think without boxing, I would have been stuck in the same place. When I walked into the a boxing gym, I boxed out of Outlaws Boxing in Tarzana, I felt like I had a family and a community that would support me. So in many ways, it's taught me to embrace my body, embrace the things that I'm going through, to embrace my strength, and I really can't see my life without it. It's going to be something that I'm going to be involved in for the rest of my life, or however long I'm able to do it.